दुनिया थी कभी हकीकतों से भरी, जो दुनिया थी कभी हकीकतों से भरी, आज वो हो गई है स्क्रीन की दास्तां में खोई। ये सोशल मीडिया का जादू है जो सब पर छा गया, ये सोशल मीडिया का जादू है जो सब पर छा गया, असलियत से दूर बस लाइक्स और कमेंट्स में जीना सिखा गया। चढ़ रहा है सोशल मीडिया का बुखार, चढ़ रहा है सोशल मीडिया का बुखार, क्यों हम भूल रहे हैं खुद से करना प्यार।
हमारी दुनिया हो रही है डिजिटल, हमारी दुनिया हो रही है डिजिटल, याद आते हैं वो पुराने पल, जब कभी हाथों की शान हुआ करता था हमारा बैट, जब कभी हाथों की शान हुआ करता था हमारा बैट, आज दिख जाए तो ऑन हो जाता स्नैपचैट।
कभी साथ मिलके बांटा करते थे हम सब सुख दुख, कभी साथ मिलके हम बांटा करते थे सब सुख दुख, आज बस दिख जाते ऑन फेसबुक।
सोशल मीडिया एडिक्शन इन इंडिया इज अ सिग्निफिकेंट कंसर्न विद मेनी इंडिविजुअल प्लेटफॉर्म्स लाइक फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम, टिकटॉक। दिस फिनोमेना हैज बीन इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय वाइड स्प्रेड इंटरनेट एक्सेस एंड अफोर्डेबल स्मार्टफोन्स, मेकिंग सोशल मीडिया अ सेंट्रल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ सोशल इंटरेक्शन। So, are you guys ready to know more about social media addiction through this amazing play? अगर चाहते हो सुकून तो जरा ये बात मानो, अगर चाहते हो सुकून तो जरा ये बात मानो, जिंदगी की असली खूबसूरती आंखों से पहचानो। Give them a big round of applause.
Likes and shares have become the currency of our social interactions. There is no denying the pervasive influence of social media. It is a digital realm that has seamlessly woven itself into the fabric of our lives, altering how we connect, communicate, and consume information. From connecting with long-lost friends to voicing our opinions on global issues, social media has transformed the way we navigate our interconnected world. But what lies beneath those enticing timelines and trending hashtags? So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we present you a humorous play titled as Social Media Addiction.
Ha ha ha! So, you all have arrived! I am Facebook. Would you like to meet my comrades? Well, then look.
Yes, I'm WhatsApp. The entire world is on my fingertips, whether young or old. I'm the utmost important to everyone. My name is Google. I know things that even your God doesn't know. I am the king of the fake world. Indeed, a king.
This significant thing is called TikTok. Politicians, actors, players, children. Nobody can match me.
I am Instagram. You all love to call me Insta. I rule on every youth. Everyone is just crazy about me.
Hello, Streaks Maker. It's me, Snapchat. The one and only who enhances your beauty. You all love to maintain your streaks, right? I am the one who hides your pic that only your eyes can see.
And you all must already be knowing me. I am Facebook. After all, there are social media started with me. I have heard that the days are not too far that you all will be dancing on our tunes. Now, let's see.
Thank you.
Another child became a victim of the social media trap. Wait a minute, isn't that you? To get to know more about this current situation, let us head to the next scene. Scene 1, the police station. The scene takes place in a police station where a young boy called Mike enters the police station to make a very dramatic complaint. Let us see what happens next.
Hey you, what are you doing?
I'm just being aesthetic.
Aesthetic? Remove your hand. What's your name?
I'm @ Gangster Mike.
What? You're a gangster?
No, it's just my Instagram ID. By the way, I'm here to file a very serious complaint.
Oh, okay. Here we go. What is this? Why did you throw it back?
Can you please write for me? My hands are paining. I've been typing 320 messages continuously.
What is this? They can type so many text messages but can't even write a single complaint? Stop crying. Tell me about your complaint.
My friend, Devil Killer James, went missing. He didn't open Instagram for 2 days, 3 hours, and 12 seconds.
So, he's technically our Instagram friend, right?
Yes, and that to my best friend.
Am I a joke to you? Stop crying. Tell me about his identities.
Okay, he's 8 fail and his age is near 13 to 14, I think so. And he has an aesthetic image in his DP and his Instagram description says, my life, my rules, my style, my attitude.
Gangster Mike, can you wait here for a minute? I'll be back to you in no time.
Okay, can I use my phone?
No, I'm officially confiscating this phone from you. And here are the file full of records. Read them thoroughly and don't even think of touching your phone again.
Scene 2. Characters in addition. James and police officer's wife. Police officer's wife and his son. James, visit him at the police station. Some new things will come in light about them.
You both, what are you doing here?
We were just crossing by and we thought to meet you. By the way, you know, Mr. DMGmail.com posted a lunch picture on Instagram. Why didn't you like it? Also, our son, Devil Killer James, is not responsible. He is just like you. He didn't see the status which I posted a few minutes back.
Like me? Oh God, what is going on with the social media apps? And who's this idiot? Devil Killer James and Gangster Mike.
Devil Killer James?
Gangster Mike?
Oh my God, where have you been for so long? And you didn't even respond to my messages. I'm Gangster Mike.
What? You both, you know each other?
Yes, we know each other. Gangster Mike, my dear friend, I miss you a lot. You know, I've changed my phone a day before yesterday. And guess what I got? An iPhone 15.
iPhone 15?
Yes, an iPhone 15.
Guys, wait. You both are school friends, right?
Yes, we are school friends.
Devil Killer James, you're so Sigma.
Yes, I'm a Sigma.
Oh, wow. By the way, did you go to school?
I didn't go for 2 months. And remember when we burned the whole science lab with the Bunsen burner? It was really fun.
Yes, that Bunsen burner and science lab story was awesome.
What?
You didn't go to school for 2 months?
Scene 3. The scene shifts to the police officer's house where the son and wife are being scolded by the police officer.
Sir, I need to talk to you. Nowadays, you're more onto the social media apps. And I have also heard that you have not been going to school lately. And you also burned the whole science lab. Should
I know I will have to face the consequences. Please forgive me.
Indeed. And you, instead of scolding your only son, you're taking pictures and updating your Instagram. And were you not aware about what your son has been doing?
We know we have made mistakes. Please give us a last chance and we'll try to improve ourselves.
In the classroom, a teacher is trying to teach the social media addicted students.
My phone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, my dear students. I'm your new science teacher.
Good morning, ma'am.
Sit down.
Okay, so let's start a new science topic. That is Newton's third law of motion. Does anyone have anything to say about it?
Ma'am, me. I learned it in Standard 7 Physics.
Clearly, there are four teachers who said that you know all the answers. So please sit down. You there, who is using phone in my class? Get up. What is your name?
Ma'am, my name is Rahul.
All right, Rahul. Let us know what you have learned. Please teach us.
Sure, but I need a volunteer.
Okay.
Ma'am, can I go?
Go.
Okay, now I'm going to give an example Newton's third law of motion means. Every action has an equal reaction.
Oh no, Rahul, it's equal and opposite reaction.
Okay, now I'm going to do an falling activity.
Silence all of you. What are you doing, Rahul?
It's just an example, ma'am. I learned it online from YouTube.
What? You're learning online? Is this what you were doing on your phone?
Oh no, teacher. I was doing an Instagram trend.
Instagram trend? What's that?
All you need for this is a phone and a finger. Friends, let me show you the steps.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Badal par sabhi juli, saban ko paani.
Silence all of you. What are you doing, Rahul? What if I ask you to leave my class?
Then we'll say we are all right. Let's go, Rahul.
All right. So does anyone have... Who is sleeping in my class?
Ma'am, my name is Sahil.
All right, Sahil. May I have your honor to bestow me the reason of your slumber in my class?
Oh yes, sure. Last night was a big one for me. I was indulged in Rummy, my new favorite game. And guess what? I won 2,500 rupees. Can you believe it?
Rummy? At this age? And when did you sleep?
Ma'am, it'll be more natural to ask. Did you even sleep?
What? You didn't sleep? All right, go and call your friends back. Sit down. See, this is the situation of Gen Z, always engrossed in social media, following trends, playing games, and then sleeping in classes.
Ladies and gentlemen, what we have witnessed today is a tale of our times, a story that reflects the lives of many. We have seen how social media can be a double-edged sword, offering connection and entertainment, but also causing us to lose touch with the reality and the people right in front of us. We have witnessed from the lively introduction of social media platforms to the comical yet heartfelt interaction between the boy Mike, the police officer and his family, and finally to the chaos in the classroom. Our story has shown many facets of our online lives. As we reflect on these scenes, let us consider the impact of excessive social media use on our health. Spending too much time on screens can lead to eye strain and headaches, sleep disorder, neck aches, decreased social skills, blurred vision, chronic illness, and many more. Let us strive to connect more deeply with those around us, to appreciate the world beyond the screen, and to take care of our mental and physical well-being. The message of our play is clear. Social media is a powerful tool, but it must be used with balance and mindfulness.
Conclude from this act, let's take a moment to reflect. Social media is a powerful tool, but it should never control us. It's important to remember that real connection and real life experiences are irreplaceable.
Social media ka kuch alag hi hai nata. Social media ka kuch alag hi hai nata ki aajkal khana pet se pehle social media pe chala jata. True happiness doesn't comes from likes and comments, but from genuine relationships and personal growth. Let's choose to live in the moment, to value the people around us, and to use technology wisely.
Thank you for watching and for joining us in this important conversation. Remember, you are more than your online presence.
Stay connected to the real world.